So we're gonna show you right now the combinations that you do on a bag and actually how load transference is working. Can you break down the load transference that works with combinations when you're training the one, the two, the three, the different hooks? What actually is happening in your body? Where are you getting your power from? Can you elaborate on that, Coach?
Okay. Usually when you throw a combination, any punch, has to come from the waist. So you wanna, if I'm throwing a right hand and I turn, I don't wanna lean. I wanna turn like on a swivel. So swivel, chin down, and that's what you get right there.
So guys, you can see right here how straight his lumbar spine is on this stick over here. Now, if he did this wrong and he was leaning forward, you would see the space between the stick and the lumbar spine. But the stick is actually straight up on his back, and his back is nice and straight. And he's basically, like he said, a swivel. He's rotating through the transverse plane of motion, and he's creating this motion of his right leg twisting inwards, as we spoke about, but he's driving all of his load right through his left foot. He should feel it in his left heel and the balls of his left foot, the metatarsal heads, as he's leaning over slightly to the left, but he's loading through his right hand. Is that correct? So if he was doing it wrong, he would not be straight up. So you have to imagine there's literally a stick lined up with your back as you're doing your bag work. True. So can you show us some of the combinations, the one, the two, the three, and explain each one as you're doing it and what the reasons are for each one of them?
Okay, true. So the first one is a one, and it's your jab. And your jab is has several different uses. It can test, it can measure distance, it could frustrate, it could offset. So your jab has to be full extension. You always want to use a full extension. So if you're jabbing and your elbow is bent, that's not a jab. That's not measuring. That's not giving you accurate distance. Full extension, shoulder out, shoulder behind jab, behind your jab, pushing off your back. This is your power. This is just a tool. So it's...
So let's break that down. You said this is your power.
Yeah.
This is just a tool.
Yes.
Guys out there, the jab, again, I'm just training in boxing now to understand the mechanics, and I enjoy it as a sport. I'm not a professional fighter by any means. I'm a doctor of physiotherapy, and my job is to help you perform pain-free. How to not box in pain is what I do for a living. But understanding the mechanics helps me help you as a fighter.